Environmental Adventure School started back in 1999 with a cadre of teachers who believed in environmental studies as a way of contributing and teaching students the curriculum that we have here in the Lake Washington School District.
We have founded on the concepts of thematic teaching involving outdoor education. We want our students to be involved, invested in the community, and feel they have a sense of purpose and ownership in the community. We also believe that it's important that children experience nature outside and have opportunities to apply their learnings both in the classroom and outside in community stewardship and in helping the environment.
They get more science than any place else in the district because they have two science classes all year long.
We got to learn about different plants in the area. We got to learn about how Native Americans use those plants.
We learn a lot about the environment, and a lot of people would just learn through textbooks, but then we get to go out and actually experience and help do community service. And even in our trips, we learn about what's going on around us and the environment.
How do we find the measure of just one?
We produce a rigorous curriculum where all the students participate in integration throughout all of their studies together, whether they be in 6th, 7th, or 8th grade, and all the students work collaboratively on their environmental studies.
The students are here, we have them for 3 years, and I, as a teacher, I get to experience them as a 6th grader, as a 7th grader, as an 8th grader. The things that we teach, they're all connected to this theme. It's easier to draw from other classes because it's like, oh, you talk about it in science class, well, let's talk about it from a history perspective. So there's that interconnectedness that carries throughout the whole year.
The teachers are really interactive with their students, and they all know each of the students and what they're good at, so they can help them with what they're not good at.
They keep her interested and engaged and challenged.
We're making a bridge.
Tying a diagonal lashing.
We have outdoor outings, expeditions, where the kids get to do a lot of different types of activities throughout the week. It helps them bond with each other in smaller groups.
But also when we go on these excursions, we're building community. They're with a smaller group outside in a different venue. We're stretching comfort zones. And when we stretch comfort zones appropriately, there's a lot of growth there. And there's also mutual interdependence to help each other grow. So team building.
You share experiences with the teachers throughout the year when you go on camping trips.
The teachers and parents and staff and kids, they kind of all work together. And I think this is why I love coming back.
I wish that I could stay here through college because it's such a nice environment.
Students who stay all 3 years, 6th, 7th, and 8th grade, do exceptionally well in our high schools. They're well-rounded students, have all of their life skills and everything that they need to be productive citizens in our community.